My favorite part about Vanessa is probably that she is not shy. She just loves new people. She just kind of jumps into the day and is excited to tackle whatever we're doing. My name is Liz Brown. I'm the wife of Justin Brown and the mother of Vanessa Brown. I am a grad student. I'm adopted, and I have osteogenesis imperfecta.
Osteogenesis imperfecta is a genetic condition where collagen, which is an important component of bone, doesn't function as well, so people can break bones more easily. Liz herself had only had a couple of fractures, and they were both associated with some pretty significant trauma, so it was unexpected that she had had a fracture. But she had a couple subtle physical findings. The whites around their eyes, we call that the sclera, was a little bit darker in color. She was a little bit on the shorter side, but her diagnosis wasn't clear in any way.
I was adopted from Santo Domingo, Dominican Republic, and my parents were actually living there as missionaries. I was adopted and then we stayed there until I was 3 years old. Then we moved back to Michigan, and yeah, Grandpa's is home. This is what I know. I think for my parents, it's just raising a child who has so many questions that they really just couldn't answer. It was always kind of like, we just don't know that. I wanted to do genetic testing because of the fact that I didn't have any health records, and we wanted to figure out, was there anything that I had to be worried about or worried about with the baby? We were referred to him through our daughter's pediatrician, and from then on, we've been working with him for my genetic testing and for my daughter.
Her daughter had had some x-rays done that suggested that her bones might not be as dense as they should be, but she'd never had a fracture before.
She could sit in really funny positions, and I thought, how is she doing that? She must be double jointed or something.
I got an update email from Invitae that they were sort of releasing a new catalog of tests. I was looking through all the tests and I saw that they were offering osteogenesis imperfecta testing. In that exact moment, I was like, oh my word, that's Liz.
He had the kit sent to us. The paperwork was all filled out on their end, and it was really easy.
In Liz's particular case, we were able to take the exact genetic change she had and compare it to other people that had that exact genetic change. And it turns out that those people really didn't have a lot of other health concerns. So it really fit her beautifully. We're really able to give them very useful information for raising a child that will, I think, almost revolutionize the way they see her, the way they treat her, the way they care for her. It's a whole new outlook on life.
If another family came to me and said, oh, we're thinking about it, we're not sure, I would definitely tell them to do it, because just questioning the opportunity shows that they want to know more and they want that knowledge. It gives you so many options to be proactive with your life instead of feeling like you have to be reactive when you get sick or if you fall or if you don't have answers. You don't have to just sit and say, well, I'm sick and that's just how it is. Instead, you can be proactive and change your life.